success, he is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, from Perry, Oklahoma, weighing 263 pounds, the All-American American, Jack Swagger.
Using his words, Jack Swagger's the real American.
Approaching the ring, from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing 240 pounds, John Cena!
Listen to this place. Everybody's on their feet. I love this atmosphere.
Superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
Oh, did you see the neck snap back?
John Cena, of course, is made of flesh and blood, like you or me.
He can be hurt. He can be defeated.
Well, he may be made of flesh and blood, but he's completely unlike you and me, Michael. There's unquestionably something special about John Cena. The Nation had to like that one.
Oh, and he eats the canvas.
You hear how his leg connected?
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
And what a hard knockdown, big time impact.
This match will have a lot of big moves. One question will be, who will capitalize on those moves the best?
You know, John Cena's no slouch when it comes to his ground game.
Is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. This is it. Here he goes.
Vintage Swagger.
Look at this. And he kicks out.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Can't even see to be looking for now.
Well, we know about his striking. It's time he just starts swinging with everything he's got.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
What impact delivered from that toss.
Watch it. He looks fired up here. These guys are giving it absolutely everything they got. Nice reversal. A great reversal by Cena.
He's setting it up. Swagger's got him around the waist.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like hooks the leg.
Boy, that was a spectacular performance. Let's see some of the highlights.
Victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle.
Tremendous performances put on tonight. Thanks for joining us, ladies and gentlemen.